Hey, Carl.
How you doing, sis?
This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home, and I'm gonna cap me some fucking dope dealers.
Hey, look, you going to the barrio with that Big Willie bullshit, and you gonna get shredded.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery brother Smoke and those Strota pigs Ted Benny and Polanski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no Ye.
Come on, CJ, how you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that Grow for Life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car out to San Fierro and the trunk comes back full of white.
Shit! I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
Where you been, asshole? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit, right?
Put a harmonica in your pipe! Is great at a campfire or just when you're lonely. It's like The Plug, but a musical version. Sorry, I had beans last night.
Blindness in my sight, who are my children in my storm? That's for everyone, baby!
Chiba, Chiba! If you love to hear liberals whine and conservatives lecture, then stay tuned.
Let's be honest about things for a second. Really honest. You came out to the West Coast to get away from something. Everyone does. Let's face it, the Midwest is full of retards. That's why. Religion. Call yourself an actor with wait tables. It just doesn't matter out here. Everybody's at it. Until the awful moment, old friend or family comes to visit. Janice understands. Maybe it's time to change your identity. Don't let bad memories blow your cover. We'll teach you all the things you need to alienate your family quick. They'll never think of visiting you again. Select from a list of weird religions that involve burning things, singing children's songs backwards, and loads of television worship. We'll select a member of another race or life form for you to claim as your soulmate, and your dietary habits will go Pacific too. People come to San Andreas to escape their past. We'll help you lose contact with friends and family fast. Janice, it's time to invent the new you.
Landing on the mic is really powerful.
Hey, Catalina, baby! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry. We got off on the wrong foot. I had a rough time, baby. You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby! Open up the door. Shit! Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby! Don't be mad. Baby, please! Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, shit. Cabrón. sucker bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
Well, what's that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please!
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'ma play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking!
Yeah, yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh?
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'ma treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
Shit, that's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that, you wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek. The liquor store in Blueberry, or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, tough boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Aw, oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Let's drive faster. In the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash. Let's get out of here.
Those maricon bastards have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive. I'll shoot. Let's go. Yeehaw!
No, it makes you sad.
Here.
temperamental.
Faster,
Carl,
faster!
Dusty. The dust.
I can't believe I get to play music for a living. Even if it is.
Faster, you fool!
Whatever happened to Love Fist? Music is like a drug, but listen to the same thing for a couple of days.
If we're passionate, we say we're crazy. If we're upset, we say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back here.
That was just another day in the office. You can't stand the heat. Come put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls? Now just wait a minute.
Enough! Just shut up and drive. I'm counting that fucking money. Idiota, Carl, idiota!
In the desert sun, my skin began to turn.
This music is like a...
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it!
Alright, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass!
Please, no!
You never write to me! You don't call! You treat me like a fucking whore!
Like one of your whores.
No, baby, please. I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow! Hey! Ooh! Ow! Ouch! Damn! Oh, shit!
Yes! Faster! Harder! Deeper! Oh, yes! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck, a whore you don't even pay?
Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go.
In here, mi amor.
All right, come on, let's go.
You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it.
All right, I'm coming. Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh, my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even...
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you. And you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at me. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will catch you first. Then I will make you
happy. Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really worried.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
Okay. Maybe today we can. I hope you drive better this time around.
You ever driven a quad? It ain't easy. Especially when you got a screaming bitch on the back shooting past your ear.
I like it when you angry at me, girl. I would like to anger you more often.
Now that, I'm looking forward to.
That is such a great song. So much better than cartoons. I hate cartoons. They're so stupid and cheery. Life is not cheery.
Crowd control, so don't take any shit.
Yes'm, Miss Catalina, miss. Don't even think about doing anything, motherfucker.
Hand over every last dollar, now, bitch. I'm going to empty the safe. Keep these idiots covered.
All right, you heard the lady. No heroic shit. Hey, let me show you this. Oh, shit!
Shit! I give you one simple job, idiota!
Attention all units. Some psychos are robbing the bank at Palomino Creek.
Shit! I just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look. We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable like.
Smash the ATMs and get as much cash as possible.
Give up! You're
shit.
Surrounded!
Quick! We haven't much time!
That's all you got?
Better take the back door! Follow me! Cops, take cover!
Thought you might try the back way. We were waiting for you.
Fool.
Cover me!
Give up! You're surrounded!
Look out, Carl!
Okay, go! You two, freeze!
Grab a bike and follow me! Do you think you can keep up with a real woman? What's kicking you?
Bastard!
Are you afraid of speed, girl? Stop getting lost! You're too late, Matt! You lazy slob! Take me home, Carl!
Okay, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Carl, you get given a lioness and you want a pussycat whip?
No, I just want...
Do you know why I act like this?
No.
Love, Carl. A woman's heart is a tempestuous place, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to... Carl, you have much to learn about the female heart. Come and see me again when you think you understand it. Goodbye.
What I do now?
Do all the fucking same, eh? I see it on television, I read it in books, I hear it in music. Do all the same. Fuck this, fuck that. Well, fuck you!
Baby, I'm sorry.
I gave to you as a woman. No! No more! From now on, we just business partners, okay?
Hey, if that's how you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today? I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move! I feel good today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk. But not until I really think.
Oh, well that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate them.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
It's about time rock and roll really meant something and had something to say. What that is, I don't know. I just took a handful of pills and not even quite sure what I'm talking about. But I'm edgy.
Hey. You wanna rob a betting shop?
Yeah, you know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges. Where the hell'd you get them?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit! Stop playing with your balls and hurry up! Go! Get in there and open the safe! Move it!
Give me them shit! Give me that!
What? I feel true today. Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I leave.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
But look, this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Oh, come on, try it.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just came back.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue beat.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
You wanna rob a betting shop?
Watch out!
Open the back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit! Go! Get in there and open the safe! Playing with your balls and hurry up!
Okay, I got it!
About fucking time! You're a fucking slop!
Whatever, let's roll!
Get in that fucking car!
About you either.
That's just it. How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet.
When a girl, Bob, walked up beside him, this is what she said. She said a woman came by with a letter for you. This is what the letter said.
To impress me, Carl Johnson. Here's your gun, big man.
Please, Johnny.
Caesar, what's up?
I can smell Nacho's arsenal from a mile off. Racing, my friend. Cars, not beautiful cars, but fast, man, fast.
What are you talking about?
Street racers from San Fierro. They meet out here to tear up the blacktop. No chota choppers. You want to make some money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
Why you keep asking me that, Holmes? I told you, I don't know. What the holiness does his business is his business. Just get a fast car and meet me in Kendall just south of Montgomery. See you, man.
Bonnie, Your car, sir.
Man, where is this guy?
Hey, I've been waiting forever, man. Where the hell you been?
Sorry, Holmes. I had no idea when the race would be.
Right. You just happened to show up 5 minutes after everybody else, huh?
When the gasoline runs through your vein like the burning passion, you know when it's time to race.
I think you're getting high on that country air, man.
Hey, CJ, look.
You haven't been to one of our meets before. Where are you from, friend?
I'm from Grove Street Families, Los Santos. What's happening?
Relax. This isn't a parade, pal. But, you know, we gotta be careful. Wootsy Moon. But my friends call me Wootsy. How you doing?
CJ. Carl Johnson.
Listen, out here we like to race for cash or pink slips. Racer's choice. Get your car started. We're about to go. Good luck, Carl Johnson.
There's something real strange about that dude.
Be careful, CJ.
For sure.
Cause I really had my life all together till your eyes met mine. And there I saw a yearning and a feeling cross the room that you felt for me. Wish I'd had a way of knowing things you had mine I could never be. Always wanting you, never having you, makes it hard to face tomorrow, cause I know I'll wake up wanting you again. Always loving you, but never touching you. Sometimes hurts me almost more than I can stand.
Always wanting you. I know a lot about heartbreak. As you get older, it gets easier. Trust me.
From cow poking to cow tipping and all the fun in between. K-Rose.
Doesn't that make you want a square dance or just load up?
Thank you.
break it out. And so if you are.
I'm looking for something different.
Zebra Bar. Get the fever. It's the candy bar that's fun to try. It's half smooth white milk chocolate, and the other half is deep dark.
Ooh, yeah!
You drive with style, Carl Johnson. And I never mind losing to a guy who's willing to push himself right to the edge. As for me, I'm a man who honors his bet.
Well, you learn pretty fast with the police on your ass.
Listen, it's best if we clear the hell out of here as soon as possible, because for some reason, the local police don't appreciate our noble sport.
Yeah, thanks for the advice.
Okay, I gotta go. You know what? If you ever find yourself in San Fierro, give me a call. Maybe we can do a little business together.
Yeah, I might just do that.
I guess that's our wake-up call. Nice meeting you.
Yesterday and the day before, slacking, and I love you for it.